Sure, Mama. I'll call you later. Yeah.
Vincenzo.
Yeah, of course. Oh, of course. I'm being a good boy. Love you. Hey, Cheryl. Hey, sweetheart. Give it a rest now. Here, now get out of here. A little trompetto for you. Hey, who loves you, Angel?
You do, Vinny.
Is that your mother on the phone?
Sure.
You're disgusting. Where's your respect?
Respect? I call it multitasking, Antonio. What? Don't you like getting a hot bra to suck you off?
What?
Because if it's a problem, I can get Ray to help you out.
Fuck you.
I'm just busting your balls. Relax. Listen, tough guy, I need you to do me a favor. I got girls crazy for blow. I got a car full of it parked in Trenton. Go pick it up. Give me a call.
What am I, your driver? Screw you.
No, listen. I do it myself, but I'm being watched by the feds. You know I'll look out for you. Trust me. Besides, remember, there's a hierarchy here, capiche? Now be a good kid.
Please, can't find someone else.
Set you up. When you came back to the city, you had nothing. I set you up all right, you ungrateful bastard. With an apartment and a job, and for that generosity, I expect you to take a few risks now and then. I ain't a charity pal, okay? And I ain't your sugar daddy. So the police were watching the car. Screw the police. When I tell you to do something, you do it. Capiche?
Oh yeah, I understand, Vinny. I understand that as long as I work for you, I get treated like a bitch. Well, look, I was making scores while you were looking up girls' skirts. Have your bitch job back, boss. I quit.
Tony, you're making a bitch.